maintain their markets and overseas buyers to maintain the stability of the industrial and supply chains.